Good morning. Having a little bit hardcore adventure. Another episode. See how it goes. Let's go have a nice flight. See if we can spot an airdrop or two. I should close the front door. You know, just in case. Yeah, a bunch of crap. Let's go sell it. How do they dare? I have to go visit them. Oh boy. But I probably won't have enough screwdrivers. And if they have gold locks, then I'm screwed anyway. I mean, if they do have gold locks, then I'm screwed. Anyone see any airdrops anywhere? No. Just gonna have to wait for the notification to pop up. Because we have no map. Actually, no, I'm not gonna land there. It's like the longest distance to the bloody trader from an airfield. That's the Zulu 3 airfield then. You gotta run a mile before you get to the trader. Pain in the ass. Want to land like as low as possible. And if you ask why, it's because if you come in at a too deep angle, you gain airspeed, not break it down. And then you're just gonna have to have a long ass runway. And yes, I've landed hard a few times. Going well far further than I wanted.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse
around. Let's get some money, babes. Awesome. I like money. Give me money, 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 money.
Let's see what you have.
$700.
Here's what I've got.
And we can buy screwdrivers. No way. No way! That's cool. Yeah, it's vanilla. It is vanilla, boys and girls. Another thing I think hardcore really should probably have is having a vanilla trader.
What's up?
I don't mind
trying to rob the police.
Buying screwdrivers and shit.
Well armed.
Yeah.
That thing registered? Kidding. Guns come unloaded.
You can buy mines.
Reasons.
Okay, these are obviously reasonably expensive. Buy magazines, not magazine ammo. expensive anyways. Okay. Thank you very much, sir. Have a nice day. Where's the beer wagon? Down to the right. Saloon, babies!
Can take a look if you hit me up when you need a refill.
I mean, 100 bucks is 100 bucks. I think you can sneeze that. I got 3 grand. How nice. Come on, airdrop. Where the flipping heck you are? Something nice. You know the loot is low when you can't even find scrap metal in cars. Fourth car I had some. Look at that, someone's made a base here. Cheeky buggers. But I only have one. This is interesting. They haven't. Oh my god. Why have they done this? Seriously. Why would you do this? You see this? This is a big mistake. So you upgraded your door, right? To the level 4, yeah. Strong door. And then you have a basic ass wooden frame that only has 250 HP. So I can knock this frame, and I'm in. I think I can get in anyway, if I'm right. So let's go snoop. Uh-oh. Why did I have to do that? Holy fuck. Don't you know puppets know the saying, live and let live? Damn it. After the last reset. Now let's see if the door builder has been a little bit smart even. Actually, doesn't reach in. We built level 3 there and there. Interesting. But still shit, I mean. Again? wall. So they're down here. Since when this is off limits? Weird. Yeah, but I mean, I'll get a stinky blackout crossbow and just crossbow it down. And that's how easy it is to get into that, through that massive door. Might even try that. Have any airdrops or what? Stupid copy. Hey, come on, where's the airdrops? yellow screwdriver. Yellow screwdriver. Very nice flip. The fat one did it better. crossbow. I have a crossbow. Do I have bolts? Are you saying no bolts? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? What a load of crap this is. I can grab a few things here. I can sell. First, let's go check out this neighbor I've got. Gotta say hi to neighbors. Big cabin and everything. That. Probably got a mine or two here. Oh boy. I hate gold dogs. So I need feathers. Okay, let's make some tips first. Look at that cargo drop. How nice is that? Metal tips, where the flipping heck are metal tips? Why can't I make metal tips? Okay, that means we're gonna have to buy some. That means we're gonna have to sell some. Stuff more. So that, I can sell that. We certainly can sell that. And that. airdrop, here I come.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
500 bucks for a stinking mask, my man. Are you mad?
Let's see what you have.
That is so much cheddar.
Here's what I've got.
Brother, 6 grand and something. Sup? Yeah, bro.
That thing registered?
Yep, registered.
Come unloaded. Security reasons.
What? Explosive? Ah, explosive. That's fine. That's fine. Let's take a bundle of carbons. Actually, fuck it, I'll buy 36. What else can I buy? Can I buy mine for 5 grand? Actually, can buy, yeah. Huh. Do I want to shoot it? Do I have something to shoot it with? I have, yes. Fuck it.
Bye now.
Alright, where's this airdrop now? Ah, I see it! It's coming down! It's coming down! Landing in the woods? No! No! No, I didn't! Oh my god, I pressed exit by lane. My stupid Oh my god, I'm a stupid fuck. Now, how the fuck am I supposed to find my body? How the flipping heck did I misclick that? Bullshit. It's all bullshit. EV zone, awesome. I have no map. So I took off, banked left. Started coming up the hill, so... And I have directions. Yeah, I'll see. Wanna give me a lift? Didn't think so. I knew they should have found a better button for the push to talk than the one next to exit. Plane. yikes. Come on, horsey. Find my body. Yeah, this is some shit. I'm gonna give myself 5 minutes. Don't find my body. The trader is there, so I came about this way. Getting dark. Groovy. Bushes there. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this video here because I'm gonna cheat a little bit and check the recording. Otherwise I will not be able to find it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment, please. See you on the island. Bye.